to teach you how to face your fears. Now, the first step to facing your fears is...